Today, in this question, we are asked to solve for the volume of the sulfuric acid needed to neutralize the lithium hydroxide. So first, we need to write the neutral.